Most of us are in the construction industry. Some of the challenges we are currently facing, we have labor shortages. We have so much work to do. Technology is bridging that gap to help us be more efficient because we don't have the people to do all the work we have.